health below optimal, but not critical. Damage, sir. Nearly there. Hitting Puck again could give us enough of his energy signature.
Looks like he gives us no choice.
I only need to hit a single structural weak point to bring that entire flying fortress down.
He's firing blind, sir. Stay moving. We can't afford to get hit.
Normally I'd agree, but he seems to be missing me and the helicarrier by a wide margin.
True. He is quite loud at his job, isn't he? Sir, another shield jet is caught in one of Park's laser cages.
Nat!
Get it? Was it enough, Friday?
Not quite, but we're so close.
Hill, move your jets into position.
That's what I'm talking about.
Care to fill me in on this plan, sir?
You saved your friend. But my victory is inevitable. No one can stop a god! Await my return with fear and trembling.
What kind of god runs away when he's defeated, Park? Park? Living laser!
You called me by my name?
Hill, now! Fire those EMP missiles! Everything you've got!
Sir, Park's photonic presence seems to have entirely vanished from Earth. It's as if he's up and quit.
Then he's brighter than I gave him credit for.
What's more, I've collected enough of his energy signature to trace it back to his place of origin. Sir, we may finally be able to bring the fight to Ghost's door.
Good work, Friday. Heading home.
With Friday back on board, I felt a renewed drive to catch this ghost, which hadn't happened yet because I'd left it up to you-know-who. The gunsmith had a knack for predicting where ghosts would show up, but he had no interest in figuring out where she came from. I did.
Sir, see me at the Globe as soon as possible. Thanks to you, I was able to determine Living Laser's origin point. By now, it contains only the faintest trace of his energy, but I'm certain he was there once.
You think it's Ghost's operating base?
It's quite possible, sir.
That's great. What are we waiting for, Friday? Show me our new destination.
That's just it. It's not entirely new. Do you recognize it, sir?
Yeah, I recognize it. It's the cave. My origin point.
Birthplace of Iron Man. Perhaps Ghost has gone somewhere else by now. Moved on.
No. She hasn't moved on. And she doesn't want me to either.